Here's a short clip from a song that I wrote called Wounded.